Usiache, just continue.
Yeah, man. Karibu ni malindini, huku kuna wache. Wache wama bum 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 na wache wama tite. Karibu ni malindini, huku kuna wache. Yeah, man. Big respect, everybody.
Hey, you don't have a dread.
Yeah, man.
Kabla tutumie jina wache vibaya, what's the meaning of wache?
Wache means women.
Okay.
The female gender. In the Giriama language.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Umemaliza.
Eh.
Please introduce yourself to the
people. I'm going to shine by tomorrow.
Tutaacha kusema titsi.
Eh, naenda kushine hiyo jina.
A girl toto imeisha.
We are done.
Now it's?
Done, wache.
Wache.
Eh.
Mneza eka, ebu eka venye nafaa kusema ndo tuishikia the accent.
Ache.
We.
Eh. Alume u. Alume is the male gender.
Aha, alume. Yeah. Mm. Arume.
No, that sounds alume. Familiar.
Hey, nenda hadi kwa kina Mirae.
Yeah, that sounds familiar.
Mm. Please introduce yourself to the wonderful people.
Yeah, man, my name is Ernest Barasso Cheki. You can call me Eri B. I represent Mumias. I represent 254. I represent Malindi, man. I'm Kenyan. And alive, you guys.
Mm. You have respect. Such a big sound. Did you come any sound? I'm not sure.
I did voices, so I can change the vocals.
How high can you go? This is just me being curious.
Not the Celine Dion high.
Uh-huh.
It's just the Awilo Longomba high.
Uh-huh. Yeah. You have nice looking offspring, by the way.
Thank you.
I want to just put it in my pocket and then I give it back to you on Monday.
Big respect. The name is Guardian Cheki.
Oh.
Yeah, man.
Guardian.
Oh, I know.
Nice name.
Guardian. I know.
Biblical.
Tell us about your music and the particular one. Yes, I understood things.
I do English and Swahili. And
but up and sijaelewa vitu zingine.
All right.
Please. So, what are you trying to tell us, and what language are you using?
The second one, the
second
one. The second one. I'm just trying to tell the world that we got pretty beautiful African women out here.
Mm-hmm.
The big ones, the slightly small ones,
slightly.
And the small ones. So we appreciate all of them.
Nilikuwa niulize, mimi slightly smaller, ma small. Naona nisiulize.
It depends with the beer holder.
Sorry?
Depends with the beer holder.
That is very smart.
The eyes.
Is a very, very smart answer. Okay, so are you solely... first of all, sioni kama mnaelewa shock yangu venye nakaa na venye ana sound kwanza in real life. I mean, it's one thing to hear the song, alafu kisikia kwa speaker tofauti, alafu msikie mwenyewe. Is this mind-blowing? Admin, unaweza nisaidia kupana hapa luku tafadhali ya kituongelesha tu pole pole, sawa? Alright, so you're all telling right. me, you look like you respect culture. I hear you talking about Africa and Kenya and all these things.
Yeah, man, if you want to say Africa is the beginning and Africa is the end.
Uh-huh.
Trust you me, gold is found in Africa, silver, bronze, Africa,
diamond.
Oil, Africa.
Mm.
And all the good things are found in Africa.
Mm-hmm.
So we are Kenyan, we are African.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Have you ever compared yourself with someone outside your race? Ndoka kuja kujipenda. Ama, you've always been like this. You've always been woke.
I don't compare mostly.
I like that.
I just appreciate myself.
I like that.
Yeah.
Are you signed on any label or, you know, organization?
Ama, oh, you just I'm signed in my own label, Eri B Entertainment.
Look at you. You're impressive. Okay. Yeah, do you have other signees inside?
Yeah, I had signees, but they moved out because they didn't believe in the dream.
What is your dream?
My dream is to be big. I guess I'm small. I should be bigger.
It's big in size?
No, okay, vocally. Vocally.
Mm.
Yeah, my vocal should be heard everywhere. I guess the world is a village nowadays.
It is.
Yeah,
a global
my vocal should be heard.
Okay. So basically all you need is kila mtu akusikia alafu either watarudi ama utaanza na wengine, basically.
Oh, wameanza kurudi and I appreciate, I respect them.
Really?
Yeah. Because they've seen the dream is becoming a reality and
uh-huh.
they just want to be part of it.
I'm going to ask this question simply because I have seen a lot of things going on social media where to say, okay, sometimes nikiki, yani wanatupima tu, na lugha, just hyping themselves, wanaenda kutoa album, ama EP, ama single, whatever. But I like that you're very open. Kwao kurudi. Mbono watukani? Mbono waambia si ulitoka nani? Si uli, nisini we ulitoa? Why do you want to come back?
Eminem said, opportunity comes once,
mm-hmm.
but chances, they come always.
Mm-hmm.
So this is just an opportunity. And I give chances.
We.
Yeah, I was given a chance to leave,
I guess it's not an opportunity, so just give back.
I like that.
Yeah.
If you were to tell your viewers something today, something about yourself, what would it be? What would you want to know? What would you want them to know, rather?
I love humanity. Yeah, if you are human, I love you, appreciate you, and I respect you, man.
Kuna utu.
Just do the same, yeah. Utu. Yeah, utu na nidhamu. Kiundani, yao siyo?
Yes. Yeah,
man. Thanks for speaking Swahili, man. That's my language.
Nilikuwa nimekuchenga kidogo na kizungu. Haya, mwisho. Kwa mtandao nakupata vipi?
Oh, kwenye mtandao nitapatikana katika ARIBEEE everywhere. Just Google ARIB. Itakuletea kila kitu ambacho nafanya, ambacho naenda kufanya. Tashukuru mazee, ta appreciate sana. Support any local talent mazee to the world, yeah?
Hivi mwanasiasa akija kuambia wacha nikupe hizi hela alafu mtolee tusa ngoma tu mmoja ya next year general election.
Inaitwa biashara. Mziki, tusifanye mziki sababu ya starehe. Nafanya mziki sababu ya biashara, au sio?
Watu wako na punchline leo, ehe.
Naimba ku entertain, ukicheza utanilipa, au sio?
Ni ukweli.
Watoto wangu watapata serela. Ya, usiponilipa basi, itabidi kunywa uji sana.
Na venye ni wa cute. Baby girl anaitwa nani?
Baby girl anaitwa Shiro Cheki.
Umejificha kwa simu. Na baby boy ni guardian.
Mara guardian.
Na mama, queen, empress anajitaji.
The queen is, hey, she's Cheki, Maria Cheki.
Sasa natuoni sasa. You make good looking baby, shorty. Good job.
Black beauty, na.
I like, wempe, kelele, unasikia menye. Yes.
Kabla tumalizie, nimesikia anaweza speak a couple of words in patwa. Naomba tu introduce guest DJ wetu since he's coming to play the reggae music. Anaitwa DJ Mato.
Yeah man, welcome to the dance. The next DJ is DJ Mato. You feel us?
Noma.
Anaweza niintroduce pia mimi.
Inaweza kana.
Buma.
Lakini uko katikati ya show, uingie sahi.
Naweza toka nirudi.
Jaribu.
Admin.
Sahi, unaweza tokea hapo.
Naweza toka alafu aninini, aniintroduce alafu nirudi.
Iko sawa, iko sawa.
Nitakuwa nimeingia shoti yake. Ama nijifiche huko nyuma. I'm walking away.
Alafu uingie.
Give me the name.
Jina yako.
Valentine.
Your preferable name.
Yes. Valentine. Valentine, strictly representing 254.
Woo! Sijui ni achane na kalamu zao.
Valentine.
Where? Without further ado, let him do what he does best. Tumemaliza na watu. Ndio sana tukao perform kidogo tu.
Big respect. Performance, boom.
Also you, performance, boom.
Yeah, boom.
Let's go.